Welcome back. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make this baby security blanket. It's an elephant. It's super cute and super easy. So what you're going to need is a 4.5 millimeter hook, a marker. You're going to need a yarn needle, scissors, stuffing. You're going to need thin black crochet thread for the eyes. You're going to need a thicker white crochet thread for the toenails. And for the body, you can use any color Red Heart Super Saver yarn. I'm using Delft Blue. So let's go ahead and get started. To begin, go ahead and take whatever color you're using to make the body. And we're going to start with a magic circle with 6 stitches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. For row 2, we're going to put 2 single crochet in each stitch around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. For row 3, we're going to do 1 single crochet in the first stitch and then 2 into the next stitch. So 1 single crochet in this first stitch and then 2 single crochet into the second stitch. And we're just going to repeat that all the way around. So 1 and then 2. 1 and then 2. 1 and then 2. One and then two, one and then two in this last stitch. Okay, so you now have 18 stitches around. Row 4 is going to be exactly what we just did. It's 1 single crochet in the first stitch and 2 single crochet into the second stitch. So 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, And then two in this last stitch. So now you have 27 stitches around. Row 5 is one single crochet in the first two stitches, and then two single crochet into the next stitch. So we'll do one single crochet in the first, one single crochet into the second, and then two single crochets into this third stitch. And we're just going to repeat that all the way around. So one, one, and then two. 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 One, one, and then two in this last stitch. Okay, you should now have 36 stitches around. Next, we're going to be working 8 rows even. So that's rows 6 through 13. So I'm going to go ahead and work this first row with you. It's just going to be one single crochet in each of the 36 stitches. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, and 36. So that is the end of row 6. Go ahead and pause your video and work the remaining 7 rows, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, which is just the same thing we just did, one single crochet in each stitch. When you unpause your video, I will meet you back here and we'll work on row 14. Okay, so I just finished my row 13, so you should still have 36 stitches around, and if you want to check, you should have 13 rows. So if you count the center circle as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. So moving on to row 14 now. Row 14 is one single crochet in the first four stitches, and then crocheting two together. So, one, two, three, four, and then two together. And then we're just going to repeat this all the way across. So one, two, three, four, and then two together. One, two, three, four, and then two together. One, two, three, four, and then two together. One, two, three, four, two together. One, two, three, four, and then these last two together. So that's the end of row 14, and we now have 30 stitches around. Row 15 is one single crochet in the first three stitches and then two together. So one, two, three, and then two together. And we're going to repeat this all the way around. One, two, three, and two together. One, two, three, two together. One, two, three, and two together. One, two, three, two together. One, two, three, and then these last two together. And that is the end of row 15, and you now have 24 stitches around. And we're also going to go ahead and begin to stuff the head. So the head will be a little bit flatter. You want it to have that kind of flatter shape to it. So we're going to stuff it more over the next few rounds, but go ahead and get a good general shape in there. Okay, so for row 16, it's going to be one single crochet in the first two stitches, and then crocheting two together. And since it is stuffed now, just make sure you don't accidentally pull stuffing through. I like to use my finger to put it behind the hook. Kind of help keep the yarn away from it, or the cotton away from the hook. So we have one, two, and then two together. We're just going to repeat this all the way around. One, two. And two together. One, two, two together. One, two, two together. One, two, two together. One, two, and then these last two together. Okay, so just adjust your stuffing. If you need to add more on this round, you can. Okay. For row 17, it's going to be one single crochet in the first stitch and then crocheting two together. I think I might have already stated, but if I didn't, right now you should have 18 around. Okay, so row 17 is one single crochet in the first stitch, and then crochet two together, and just repeat this all the way around. One, two together, one, two together, one, two together, one, two together, one, and then two together. And that's the end of row 17, and you now have 12 stitches around. So go ahead and finish stuffing. Kind of feels like you're overstuffing the head, but it needs to be nice and tight. Okay. Okay, for row 18, we're going to do one single crochet and then two together, but we're going to be working only in the back loops. So take your time with this, making sure you don't get any of the stuffing. So for this first stitch here, you're just going to go into the back loop. Now make sure you don't accidentally go into this, because this is where we crocheted two together. So get the back loop only, do one single crochet, and then the next is going to be two together. Remember, you're only working in the back loops. This is very important. So one single crochet, and then two together. One single crochet, and then two together. One single crochet, and then two together. And that's the end of row 18. Okay, so to finish off, you're just going to go ahead and do a slip stitch into this next stitch here. And cut yourself a long tail. Go ahead and pull that tail through. Now you're going to take your yarn needle and just go in and out of these remaining stitches. Pull it tight to close that hole. And then just find a stitch nearby. And knot off on it. And then you can take this yarn tail and just go through this head that you just made. You might have to wiggle your yarn needle because you stuffed it pretty tight. And just pull it out somewhere and snip it. So here is the head. So we'll move on to the blanket part. So if you turn your head over, you'll see these front loops that are left over from row 18. I kind of pulled mine up a little bit so you can see them better. You will have 12 of these. So go ahead and take your yarn and make a slip knot. And find your first front loop and make a single crochet. So what we're going to do is we're going to put one single crochet in the first two stitches and then two single crochet into the third. So I got one single crochet in the first stitch. I need to put one single crochet in the second stitch. And then we'll do two single crochets into the third. And then just repeat this around. So, one, two, and then two into this third stitch. One, two, two into this third stitch, one, two, and two into your last stitch. So now if you count around, you should have 16 stitches. So what we're going to do now is go ahead and slip stitch into that first single crochet you made and then chain three. One, two, three. And now you're going to do two double crochets into this same stitch. So one, two. And then chain two and do three double crochets into the same stitch. One, two, three. So all in that first single crochet that we just slip stitched into, we chained three, did two double crochets, chained two, and then did three more double crochets. So now we're gonna skip this next stitch, and in the second stitch, we're gonna do three double crochets. One, two, three. And then we're gonna skip a stitch again, and in this stitch, we're gonna do three double crochets. One, two, three, and then we're going to chain two, and then we're going to work three more double crochets in the same stitch. One, two, three, and then we're going to skip a stitch. And in the next stitch, work three double crochets. One, two, three. And then skip a stitch, and in the next stitch, three double crochets. One, two, three, chain two, and three more double crochets in the same stitch. One, two, three, and then we're going to skip a stitch and do three double crochets in the next stitch. One, two, three, and then we're going to skip a stitch and do three double crochets in the next stitch. One, two, three, chain two, and three more double crochets in the same stitch. One, two, three. So if you look, you have three stitches left. We're going to skip a stitch and put three double crochets into this middle stitch. One, two, three. And then at the top of your chain three space, get into that top chain and slip stitch. So as you can see, the blanket is just going to be one big granny square. All right, so now now you're going to chain three. One, two, three. And in this corner space here, you're going to do three double crochets. One, two, three. And then chain two. And then work three more double crochets. One, two, three. And then in the space right here in between three double crochets, you're going to work three double crochets. One, 2, 3. And then in this next space, 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. And then in this corner space, you're gonna work the corner, which is 3 double crochet, chain 2, 3 double crochet. Okay, so then into the next space, you're going to do 3 double crochet. And then in the next space, 3 double crochet. And then work the corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2, in this next space, 3 double crochet. In this space, 3 double crochet. And then work the corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2. 1, 2, 3, and then 3 into this space, 1, 2, 3, and then this space, you already had your chain 3, so you only need 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Okay, so at the top of your chain 3, slip stitch into that top chain. Now, in this space, go ahead and do a single crochet and then chain 2. And then make 2 double crochet into this space. So that has your first 3 crochet. And now go ahead and work your corner. 1, 2, 3, and chain 2. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Work your corner. 1, 2, 2, 3, chain 2. One, two, three, 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 chain two. Two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and slip stitch into this top chain. Okay, so let's just take a moment and look at what we have. So on each side, it's a square, you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five of these little groups of three double crochet. So, if you're pretty confident you know how to make a granny square, you're just going to keep doing this until you end up with 15 of these across, 15 of these clusters. So, if you want, you can skip ahead to the time on your screen now, which will take you to me putting the trim around it. If not, just keep watching. I'm going to make this entire blanket on video. So let's continue on now. You're going to chain three. 1, 2, 3. And then in the space, we're three double crochets. 1, 2, 3, and then work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain two, and three double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 3 double crochet, 1, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, chain two. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and now work your corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, and work your corner. One, two, three, chain two. Two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and now we're back to the beginning. So you're just going to do 2 double crochet, 1, 2, and slip stitch into the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 little groups of 3 double crochet. So now you're going to do a single crochet and then chain two and then work 2 double crochet into this space. One, two. And now we're gonna go ahead and keep doing the same pattern we've been doing. One, two, three, and then work the corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 and then work the corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 and then work your corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 chain two, one, two, three, One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, and three. And this is back where we started, so go ahead and do a slip stitch into the top of the chain three that you made. Okay, and if you check your work, you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You should have that on each side because it's a square. Okay, so go ahead and chain three. 1, 2, 3. And do 3 double crochets in the next space. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Work your corner. 1, 2, 3. Chain two. 1, 2, and then 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain two, and 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. two, three, work your corner, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 work your corner, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and then we're back at the beginning. Do two double crochet in this space. One, two, and then slip stitch into the top of the chain three. And then chain three. One, two. Correction. Do a single crochet in the space and then chain two. And then two more double crochet in this space. One, two. Okay, so let's take a second here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You should have 8 now on each side. And let's go ahead and continue with our row. So three double crochet. One, two, three. One, two, three, work your corner, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then chain 2, and do 3 more double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, work your corner, 1, 2, 3, chain 2, chain 2, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and slip stitch into this top chain three space. And if you look, you now have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 all the way around. Okay, so go ahead and chain three. And then go ahead and begin doing your 3 double crochets in each space. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, three, and then work your corner. 1, 1, 2, 3, chain two. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, 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 chain two, one, 2, 3. And work your corner. 1, 2, 3. Chain 2. One, two, three, and then you're going to work the corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Three.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, and then you need two double crochet in this space. One, two, and slip stitch into the top of your chain three. And you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of the double crochet groups. So go ahead and do a single crochet into this space and chain two, and then do two double crochet in the space. One, two, and then just continue on doing three double crochet in each space. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and work your corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, two, three, one, 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 two, three, work your corner, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 and work your corner, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, two, three, one, two, three, and then slip stitch into the top of your chain three. See how many we have here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So now we're going to chain 3. 1, 2, 3. and 3 double crochet into the next space. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2, two, three, one, 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 two, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2, 1, 2, 3, one, two, three, 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 one, two, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then work the corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2, One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, 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 and then work your corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 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 and then this is our chain three, so we just do two single crochet. Or two double crochet. One, two, and then slip stitch, into the top of this chain three. And now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. So now go ahead and do a single crochet into this space and then chain 2. And then you need 2 more double crochets. 1, 2. And then we'll just continue on. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then work your corner, 1, 2, 3, chain 2, One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, and then work your corner. One, two, three, chain two. One, two, three, one, two, 3. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Three, one, two, three, and then work your corner. One, two, three, chain two. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one. Two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then slip stitch into the top of this chain 3. And if we look here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So we have 2 more rows to go and we'll be done. And we'll start making the trim. Okay. So go ahead and chain 3. 1, 2, 3. And 3 double crochet into this next space. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, chain 2, one, and I need to add more yarn. Two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, 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 and then work your corner. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, 2, 3. One, two, three, and then work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2. One, two, three, and then 2 double crochet in this space. 1, 2, and then slip stitch into the top of this chain 3. Okay, now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have to do one more row and then we'll move on to the trim. So go ahead and do one single crochet into the space and then chain 2 and then do 2 double crochet in the space. 1, 2, and then just go back to doing 3 double crochet in each space. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and work the corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Work your corner. 1, 2, 3, chain 2. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, one, two, three, work your corner, one, two, three, chain two, one, two, three, One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, and three. So go ahead and slip stitch into this third chain. Okay, so we're gonna get started with the trim. If you skipped ahead, just count, make sure you have 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 of these groups of three double crochet. Okay, so go ahead and cut your yarn and pull the tail through to finish off. Okay, now to do the trim, you're going to flip your work over because you're going to work from the wrong side. Go ahead and do a slip knot. And go ahead and start in one of your chains. And there's going to be 45. So I put one single crochet in the first. So that's one, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And then you can take your tail from where you finished off and lay it flat so that way you can crochet it in. So that was 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43,
44 and 45. And this brings us to the corner. You're going to do 3 single crochet in the corner. 1, 2, and 3. And then it's going to be the exact same for every side. It's going to be 45 stitches and then the corner. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, and 45. And then 3 single crochet in the corner. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, and then 3 in the corner. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, four, five, six,
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, and then 3 in the corner. 1, 2, 3, and then slip stitch into your first single crochet made, which is right here. Now you're going to turn your work the correct way. And we're going to single crochet. Oops, sorry. Okay, so here's where you slip stitched. So we're going to turn it. We're going to go ahead and do a single crochet in this stitch right here. Okay, so now you're going to skip the next stitch, and in this stitch you're going to do 5 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then you're going to skip the next stitch and then go into the next stitch and do a single crochet. And then we're just going to keep repeating this. So skip this next stitch and work 5 double crochet into the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch, do 1 single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet. Skip a stitch and do 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet. Skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet. Skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet. Skip one and 5 double crochet in the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and put a single crochet in, and skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip a stitch and put a single crochet in, skip a stitch and 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, skip a stitch and put a single crochet, and skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, and skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip a stitch and do a single crochet, skip a stitch and do 5 doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five. Skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do five doubles. One, two, three, four, five, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do five doubles. One, two, three, four, five, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, do five doubles. One, two, three, four, five, skip a stitch, do a single crochet, skip a stitch, and do five doubles. One, whoops. One, two, three, four, five, and then go into this stitch right here. You can see it. It's where you turned, and do a slip stitch, and then go ahead and cut and finish off. And this is what you should have now.